Hey everyone, and welcome to the next part of the Sims 3 Two Heir Wishacy Challenge. Back in the Sims 3, so excited. So, lovely Lidia has been woken up with the baby number 2, Nathaniel Wish, crying. A little bit upset there. And it seems like Kurt's up as well. Now, move in with Tammy. Dude, that's not the wish I was hoping for. You can't move in with her. She's got to move in with you. I wonder if I can sort of cheat on that one. You need to have some sexy time with your woman so that you can start making babies, Kurt. You are... Look at how good they are as parents over there. Good little parents looking after their little one. So, if you guys, he's like so chilled. He's just so chilled. Okay. So as you know, Lidia and Bobby have 2 sons, Dante and Nathaniel now. So they're well ahead of the game. Kurt, just don't know if he's going to make it. He's about to go to work. Also, Lidia has a wish to throw a birthday party for Nathaniel and Dante, who both age up shortly. So we're going to do that today and get a party going for these 2 little ones. These 2 also want some sexy times. So I think we can organize that as well. Oh, the cat wants a bit of attention. He hasn't really had much attention lately. Pretty good little cat, really. He doesn't have a tail. He's like, yeah. I'm so excited to see how these boys age up. And if they get the traits we want as well. Alright, Libby's going to eat some leftover grilled cheese. She's a little bit of a mess, unfortunately. That's okay. Yeah, that's a bit broken. I might need to fix that. Hopefully they'll wish to fix that and then they'll fix it. It's winter festival time. Very nice. I love seasons. I really miss it from, let's get a shot of these 2. Oh, he's not got crazy eyes going, does he? Yes. Don't do crazy eyes, seriously. I'm going to take a picture anyway. Fix those crazy eyes. Fix them, fix them, fix them. Normal eyes, please, for a nice photo. Oh, that's a cute photo. Yeah, nice. Ah, creepy eyes, creepy eyes, creepy eyes. Oh, God, why? Dude, oh, that's better. That's more like it. Oh, and now he wants to go relax on the sun chair out in the snow. Okay. Yeah. A bit strange. Alright, after Lydia's eaten, well, she has eaten. I think we might, actually no. I'll get them to have a woohoo. So once they have a woohoo, this is a woohoo, because every second time they roll woohoo, they try for baby instead. But this is a woohoo option this time. So she'll be like, Bobby, don't go sit out in the cold. And we have some woohoo time to take care of. Okay. Kisses. And. Why is he sad? No sadness. I'm gonna forget why he's sad. God, I feel so lost on these controls because I've been playing Sims 4 for a while. Alright. No, why is sad? Why? Okay, colors, guys. We love each other. tricky couple. Alright. Where is that woohoo option, guys? Come on, guys. Actually, it's much easier if I just woohoo in a shower, right? Let's do that. It's so much easier, just for the convenience. How are the little babies going? Dante's up. Dante's awake. And Nathaniel is a bit angry. Oh, he needs a nappy change. Yeah, those two are going to go have some woohoo in the shower. And then they can go look after the babies. All that fulfilling the wishes here, guys. She have quite a few points now. I'm going to check. What do I find? I forget. She got 34,000 now. That's a fair chunk. She can get some good stuff. Ew, a single author inheritance. Oh, should she get inheritance? Maybe you can get a lot more done when you don't need to say no. No, not busting that. Inheritance, though. You know what? I'm going to purchase that. 50,000. Quit your job. You make sculptures for a living, lady. You just... don't really need to quit your job. Oh god, this is like creepy showering. Yeah, better blur that out. Okay. Okay. So look after the baby. He needs a nappy change. And then we're gonna throw him a birthday party. Nappy change, please. And diaper. Bobby. It's getting on a pond with Lidia. I'm cleaning the toilet. Yeah, clean the toilet. Do that. Unclog it. Good idea. Alright, we're so gonna throw a party in a sec. Just hold on, guys. Family matters await. Oh my god, I want to get a picture. Mommy with baby. Oh, how cute are they? Oh gosh, she's so freaking pretty. Seriously pretty. Big old foster glass in the way. Oh, love it. Get away, foster glass. Okay. Alright. So cute. Oh, now what? Why aren't you changing the graphic over there? I just realized something I need to do, guys. 1 second. Oh, we have a maid. I forgot we had a maid. Need to turn the story progression off because it's slowing down everything. Okay. Alright. So, she's done. Take care of Nathaniel. Now I'm going to get her to throw the parties. Sorry. Party, guys. Good Bobby fixing the toilet. I was unclogging it, yeah, that's right. Okay, time for a party for the little babies. Okay, you're having a birthday party. Let's see, make it 3 p.m. Who to invite? Who's that? Bobby's old friend. Sure. Trinity Bradshaw, that's Kurt's girlfriend's mother. Kurt went on a date with that chick. Tammy Bradshaw, I think, yes. Got some other randoms. don't know who else to invite. Where's their family? Where's the neighbours, co-workers, and all? They seem to be very good friends with their family. Devon, he is her dad. So, and Oren wish should come, his family. And where is their other? She's not friends with her other relatives. Oh well, and we're gonna get Disco to come. Disco was kicked out after. Select a clothing type. Oh, casual. Casual. Alright. Okay. Oh, wow, she's so cute. I just keep wanting to take pictures of her. Alright. Walls. Oh, that's a super close up. Super close up. Okay. Right up your nose. Right up your nose. Okay. Alright. Cool. Party, guys. She should go pick up Dante. She wants to pick up Dante. She should hold him. Oh, Dante's actually a bit uncomfortable. He needs some food. I think she can go feed him. Cast spell. No, don't do that. No, don't do that. Okay, Feed him. Oh, no, you need to feed in high chair. Feed in high chair. And you want to have a great party. Okay, I think we need a cake. Cake's pretty important. So we'll go get cake. Where are you, cake? I think you can get where it, yeah, there it is. Need two cakes, because we've got two birthdays. One cake and two cakes. Sweet. Alright. Get away everything. Go away. Okay. Party time. Hopefully guests will arrive soonish. I think Kurt finishes work. I think it's... Yep, he'll be back in time. We have to give these babies a birthday. Probably should get them mail and pay the bills. That's important. He also wants a hot tub. We could get that now he had an inheritance thing going. I'm so excited to see what Nathaniel looks like. Like, his... Dante's a really cute toddler. Oh, he's going to eat leftover food. I wonder what he gets out of the mailbox. Anything exciting for us? Oh, love letters. Love letters. Bonnie, Bobby, oh gosh, so many love interests. What's this? She wants to have a great birthday party. Oh, Disco's a mixologist? What? Sure, okay. Bobby's gonna have leftover lobster. Okay, Dante's not impressed. Okay, let him out, yeah. Lydia's all over it. He's all over it. Whoa, who? Oh, yeah, that's right. That chick's a genie. I'm like, why is she floating? Because she's a genie. Yeah, we got genies. Oh, why does she look sad? Apparently, she's an old friend. She's pretty cool. She's pretty cool. She's an old friend of Bobby's.
To bag a tutu.
He's like, you're in my way of bringing food inside, dude. Your arm's stuck in the door, Kurt. Oh, there's Oren. Remember Oren. Okay, what's Lydia doing? She's gonna listen to a complaint. Why? Look how Lydia's just like eating his head. She's eating his head. Why not? Eating his head. Okay. Birthday time for everyone. Okay, he needs to go to the bathroom. Put him down. Put him down so he can use the potty. Oh, all these babies. Bobby, stop eating lobster and look after your baby. Give him a bottle. Okay, what's Kurt doing? Kurt wants to change jobs. Wow, he's seriously got to, he's like stuck at the door. He should grab a shower. Look at all the people. I'm gonna take a picture of the partyings of people. So many people at the party. Alright. Okay, I guess we should get this. No, no, Dante, he's not. No, no, don't go. Nothing's even happened yet. Look at all this food. They're gonna have like so much food. Such a cool selection of people here, actually. This guy, I made this guy. He's pretty cute. Aqua dude. Quite a good looking fella. Why don't they like the genie? They're all waiting for birthdays. Yes. Yeah. Shower candles. Nathaniel, let's get Nathaniel to go first. Oh look, there's our lovely disco. And here is Lydia's dad, Devon. Disco is not doing a very good job of holding up that plate, unfortunately. Yay, cheese toast. Good work, Disco. Okay, so Nathaniel's birthday, guys. Bring him over. What's he putting Nathaniel down for? Oh gosh, she's stuck. What is going on? Give him. Okay, no, everyone, stay. Stay. No, don't leave. We've got birthdays to celebrate. Oh my gosh, she's getting stuck all the time. And now someone's calling. What? No. Oh no, baby's crying, okay. I get it. Oh god. Yeah, okay. Look at her face. It's like, this is not going very well at all. Oh god, Tammy's so cute. So is Laura. Lydia. Oh, so cute. Okay. Time for birthday! I'm so excited to see how he ages up. Gosh, her phone just got ringing. Hang up that phone. Alright, I'm so excited. I'm happy getting a look. Okay, she changed Dante's nappy for his birthday. Yeah, this guy's got an air shot. Damn it. That's one thing, Sims 3 certainly pitches out a little bit more than Sims 4. Okay, so aging up. Birthday! Oh my god, what's he look like? Oh my god, he's got like, he's got light freaking hair! What? Oh my god. Okay. What? Change appearance. Change. Oh, I'm gonna do. Control C. Testing. Enabled. And then we're gonna have a good look at our boy. See how he looks. Edit sim. Create a sim, please. Nathaniel. Oh my gosh. Wow. He is unique. Wow. He's got green eyes, purple, dark purple skin, and like light purple hair. Crazy. That's a crazy combo, but cool. I don't like his futuristic-y outfit he's going, so I'm going to give him like purple very well. Oof. Maybe too much purple. Maybe a bit too much. White. Not convinced at all. I don't really have any custom hats. Oh, how about one? That one's alright. And he can't wear red shoes. With that. Green shoes? Black shoes. Socks. No shoes. Wow. I can't get over this kid. What about the hair? Should we get him different hair? Wow. That light hair. He's so got that. Lydia's mum had light hair like that. Amazing. I quite like that. I think I like that one. Look at him! Look at him! He's so freaking weird looking. Cool. I'm gonna say yes to you. Nathaniel! Whoa. Full on. I'm just blown away by how he looks. He looks so... Just what? Okay, we've got another birthday celebrity, guys. Dante's good. Let's get a picture. We have to get a picture. Yes. No, alright. He looks a bit evil. Am I right in thinking that? He looks so evil.
Oh, dare not, baby!
What? He's sort of looking around like, what is going on with my life? Whoa! Oh god. He's crazy weird. He's got some funny. Oh, baby! Crazy. Okay, it's Dante's birthday now, so he's gonna be a kid. It's exciting. Everyone's like, I can't get to the cake. Everyone cares more about the cake. Okay, we gotta celebrate. We don't want to eat cake yet because we've gotta give Dante his birthday. What is Kurt doing? He should do stuff with Tommy. Anyway, time for Dante's birthday. It's exciting. Oh, Yeah, so cute. Oh, Nathaniel, you're crying and stuff. Oh, I'm like leaving. Alright, only important people here. Why are you laughing, Kurt? What the hell? So bizarre, Kurt. Alright. Time for him to grow up. Kitty cat on the table. Cat got its head in the freaking cake. The cat's literally eating the cake. I didn't even know it could do that. What? Cat is eating the freaking cake. Whoa. Why is the cat eating the cake? I was blown away that the cat's eating the freaking cake. How the hell did that happen? Okay, cool. Okay, how's Dante looking? Oh, tummy. You didn't like party. Same. Dante! You're aging up or what? Oh, cool. Let's have a look at him. Oh, yes, we get to choose a trait. Oh my god, that's a good start. So we have to give him the family-oriented trait so he can be the next potential heir. So he'll be artistic, grumpy, and family-oriented. So because of how this goes, the second son will need the flirty trait for these two to progress to generation three. All right, let's have a closer look at Dante. He looks pretty cute so far. Hey, he's a cute kid. Oh, I think I'm going to change his hair though. I think I'll give him... Oh, where is this sparkly hair? What? Is there no spike of hair? Okay, let's give him a blue color on the nose. Maybe, yeah, I think that's probably the better one. Need a new outfit too. Don't like that outfit. Oh, he's in pajamas. Still. He needs new pants. Needs day wear, he needs something a bit better than that too. Okay, what's the day wear? That's not too bad. I think we can do better though. I think that's top. Whoa! Well, he is artistic and grumpy. You know, that kind of looks a bit artistic. So maybe we'll go with that. And I think we'll wear, what kind of shoes is an artistic kid wear? Let's go over some those, maybe. Alright, something like that. I don't know how much of a stylist I must say. Look at him! Look at him! They're both so unique. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. And they're both witches. Very cool. Awesome! Oh, it's so exciting to see them aged up and the family's growing so quickly. Kurt is still in it. Oh god, I want to get a picture of Bobby with Nathaniel. I reckon Nathaniel's got some facial features like Bobby, like that droopy face. Absolutely has that droopy face. Look at them. He's got his dad's eyes. Those green eyes are amazing. Like, really, they are. Look at them. Oh. Oh, God. All right, I'm obsessed with this family. I know. Cool. Well, I think I'm going to end it there, guys. It's probably been a lot longer than I anticipated. Just because I'm... Yeah, I get too into this stuff sometimes. Okay, guys. So, I hope you enjoyed this part of The Sims 3 Two Heir Wishacy. And, Oh, look. Lydia's thinking of more babies. If only Kurt was thinking of that, too. It's just... Yeah, anyway. Okay. Oh, gosh, he wants to have a child with Lidia. He wants to have another child with Lidia. Man, they are just two baby-making machines, aren't you? Look at that smile. She's like, yes, I am. Oh, God, I can't even see that smile. Like, hell yeah. All right, guys. Well, yeah, I think I'm going to end it here. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please like, share, and subscribe. I really appreciate it. Thanks, everyone, and happy simming, guys.